Hey everyone, welcome and welcome back to my channel. So today I feel like I'm gonna do like a short vlog on trying to get Treasure's Line Friends collab, which is their Truz merch. Woo! Also like got the vaccine yesterday, so I'm like not feeling that great, but I still really wanted to make this like short little vlog.
Wait, I'm like really confused. Why does it say it starts in 16 hours when it's PST? It should start in like 14 minutes.
I don't understand why Bonbon or Jungkook's like doll is like smaller. It's 46 centimeters, but like look at this, 60 centimeters. They're like, oh my god, I don't know. I wanted this one as the jumbo, but I'm kind of leaning towards this. I don't know, guys. I don't know what to do. The more I look at Jeonghwan's like podong, I really, really want the jumbo one, but. I am so nervous. It is 5:59. I'm like refreshing all the pages I have because I also opened it on my laptop, but I think my laptop, okay, it's six. It's six. Oh my god, all my pages are refreshing. Oh my god, all my pages, none of them are loading.
Oh my god, none of them are loading.
Or maybe I just have to click it one by one. So like just on the page that I'm on, not open so many tabs. Oh, this ends in a day, so. Wait, where's all the big ones? Is it just the small ones today? Okay, I have all of them in my cart. Okay. Oh my god, you're joking. I have to create an account. Oh my gosh. What? What?
I am so mad right now when they said that this is global, but it doesn't ship to California. So I have no way of getting this.
Hello, vlog. So today is the line creators Truz drop. Update from the last drop, I wasn't able to get anything. I wish they made it more clear that the jumbo ones didn't ship to the US. I didn't know that. Like there was one jumbo one in my cart and then so like it just couldn't complete the order. But if I took it out, I could have got some of the Truz plushies. So I'm like really, really upset and I'm just really hoping that they're gonna restock.
So this is their creator launch, but since it's like creator, I'm assuming like, you know, can't be out of stock since it's like you customizing it. So I did look over it a little bit. So I'm a huge fan of like Jeonghwan's character. I think Podong is so cute. So I think I'm gonna get this AirPods case and I wanted to get this color because it matched my phone.
This whole creator thing is a nice idea, but it's just hard because I don't really know what to put. It looks really ugly. At the things that I'm making.
Okay, I'm really boring. I try to customize stuff, but I just didn't like anything. So these are the two things that I'm gonna get.
Plus, I think that they might restock Truz. I don't know. I'm just hoping that they will. So I'm gonna just save my money for that. These will be the two things that I get. So I never formally like ended this vlog because it was kind of like about Truz and stuff like that. But I did see on Twitter today, a lot of people are saying that they are getting their packages and I saw a YouTube video on it and I am just so, so jealous. But I will update you guys in my next vlog. When I do get the case from my phone case and my AirPods case. Until then, thanks for watching.